since my back on my channel. Hi, mom.
Hi, guys.
So I'm back. We vlogged with my mom on Dubai vlog. So this is the streets of Githurai. It's a very, very dangerous place that I've been told. So I'll start by welcoming my new subscribers and thanking my returning subscribers for always logging on this channel. Indeed, we are a growing channel and we really need your support and ensuring that we provide the best content out there. So you might ask yourself, it's a birthday surprise trip. Yes, it's my birthday. So if you do want to support me, you know, and if you want to say, you know, thank you for always being here to provide content, I have PayPal linked in my bio and also up above, you know, top right. And and also I'll be opening Patreon and Ko-fi for those that, you know, don't use PayPal. Also, my email will be linked. And also, if you want to get in touch with me via social media, kindly follow my Instagram that you see and my TikTok account and Thread. So thank you. And let's get to this vlog. Let's start our day. Guys, I've just been done. My hair has been completed at Githurai. This is where I normally come to do my hair. I'm still in the process of, you know, letting my hair before the surprise visit that I'll be visiting tomorrow. So this is the streets of Githurai. It's a very, very dangerous place that I've been told. More so at night. But this Githu, people here are quite, the boys here are quite dangerous. Very, very dangerous. So yeah, so I'm going to take a matatu, heading to different place. So I'm at the highway where they normally take people's phones. Yeah, as you can see, I'm at the highway. This is where they normally steal people's phones. But there, so you're normally told that you need to have your windows closed before you reach Githurai, and that's very true because I see suspicious people looking at me. I'm never afraid. So it's a very gloomy day, evening. I think it's gonna rain, but it seems calm anyway. Wait as you see how it goes, man. This is Allsops. Past Allsops, you have a very ghetto area that's still dangerous. Madare. Yeah. Hakadubangi. Guys, look at who I've met. Hi, Eddie.
The next day.
Guys, guess where I'm at? I'm in Kayole, Masimba area. This is a dangerous area. Nowadays, I love traveling in such areas, man. There's some taste to it. So let me show you where I am, man. It's Kayole for you. Kayole, Masimba area. One day, I come vlog in Kayole. You see how it is, man. So this is Masimba area for you, basically. So I'm still in the process of preparing myself for the surprise trip, you know. Come to such areas to shop, but I also love to film nowadays, so I have to show you. So with my driver here, all this Masimba. Going down there, you find a very notorious ghetto called Soweto, which is where I'm going right now. It's very notorious, known for thugs, you know, for being gunned down by the police. Yeah. This is my back on my channel. Hi, mom.
Hi, guys. Demo Honoku. Mother, I can't take him away.
What do you do here?
Ha, joka ako hata na ushagia bia.
So this is the famous Soweto. We're still vlogging here. You know? So we're in another shop. Yeah. Still our shop. My mama hustler. My mom has decided to take me home, you know, before I take my bus to the special place that I'll be going. I won't tell you, but you will be seeing it on the next vlog. I'll be shooting a vlog tonight, traveling to that specific place. So this is the normal traffic of Nairobi. So you have my mom there. What's up?
Hi.
Oh, she's the one on the wheel. So yeah, so let's go home. Then you see me prepare a little bit, then you'll be seeing me on the next vlog.
Look, I don't wanna talk. How you try and press the kid and really you was soft. All you know is capping, homie, you don't know the law. Pedal to the metal, you ain't catching me in park.